Okay, battery pack seems fully charged. Okay, so I just unplugged it. And now I'm gonna give it a shot with the Raspberry Pi, which is right there. Just hold on for 1 sec, so we'll plug in the cable. Okay, cable is now in. Okay, Raspberry Pi, not on. I'm gonna hit the on switch. There are no lights. Raspberry Pi is definitely not on. No idea why.